Alright guys, you're planning to buy a motorcycle, right? Maybe you want to make money off it. This is my story about making money on motorcycles. So you can see,
I bought it for $3,600. That's with fees, and then another fee that kicked in, $85 for paying this. Still, this is what got it fixed. I paid $150 to align the wheel, and then it cost me $4,150 to sold it for $4,500, so I made $318 profit. And this takes me like almost 8 months to sell. Nobody wanted to buy it. I put it up for $65 and $55. Nobody. Like, everybody wanted $3,000 for it. Imagine you spent $4,000 and people offering you $3,000 for your bike.
It's insane.
So this is one of the bikes.
Remember this. Go to another bike. This is my other bike, 2015, the ZX1400. It had 8,000 miles. Bought it. There's the date I bought. This is all the stuff I spend. This is my total. And look, this is how much I sold. This also took me, you can see, a long time to sell. So around like 6 months to sell this bike. So you can see I'm negative 332, so I'm in the negative side now. I made money on that one, I lost money on this one. I'll show you my other bike. This is my other bike, 07 Kawasaki ZX1000, 4,000 miles, bought it 12, so much I paid, so much I spent. This is my total, and then you can see I sold it for $2,800, damn, $56 profit. This is the date. This is the day I bought, and this is the day I sold. Eight months, guys. 8 months. Took me 8 months to sell this piece of shit. Sorry for the language, but to make $56 for in 8 months, guys, it's not worth it. I'm not saying you stay away from motorcycles, but my personal experience, I want to stay away as far away as possible. 2008. 2500. This one is already fixed, so bought it off Craigslist. Sold for $2,900, $360 profit. So you can see I bought this one fixed for $2,500, and I knew I can always sell it for $2,900, so I knew I'm gonna make this profit. But the other ones I didn't know how much I made. Profit, because I don't know how much I'm gonna invest, and I don't know how much they go for. This is one of the problems you wanna know before. So I learned my lesson. My last motorcycle to still fix, and hoping to make money on it. Not $50, but a little bit more than $50. So you can see, I bought 4 jet skis and a trailer for $2,000. I sold one jet ski, sold another jet ski. Then I sold parts on eBay. So I made $1,300 profit with adding this stuff that I sold, and still have some stuff to sell. So this is real good stuff. This is what you want to aim for, $1,000 and up profit. This is my other bike that I bought. Still needs the headlight. This is a cheap crap I bought, which I don't even like how it looks. So the original headlight that I found for $400, which is gonna bump this price to total price of way more than this. And I'll be posting a new video about how much I'm gonna make on this bike also, to show you. But
thinking I'm just gonna equal out or lose a little bit, and I'm not gonna look back on motorcycles anymore because they're not very profitable for me, at least. I don't know. Maybe if you guys have any other ways to make money on motorcycles, maybe clean title, but salvage, no way. You know, salvage ones are very hard to sell because people are gonna risk their lives, you know, buying a salvage motorcycle, so they want to get a clean title instead because it only has two wheels. So take care, guys, and I'll be posting more advices, maybe how to make money, how to not make money, how to avoid stuff, to not just risk and then not making money on it later on. So just like, subscribe, and add me. And I'll be posting more videos. And guys, take care. See you in my next videos.